Immigration and Visa News by Irfan Ashraf. In this clip regarding the Portugal email, I will discuss the pre-scheduled email of April and May and what is the current scenario going on. That will also discuss, but I would like to tell you what is the present scenario of pre-scheduled April-May emails of 2022. But before that, I would like to discuss the February-March pre-scheduled emails, and they are waiting for second email. What is the reason that the SAF is stopping the work, which I told you earlier as well? SAF is doing by parts because SAF is going to off this year. These are the last sessions of SAF. Speed of SAF has been increased, and SAF is working in three steps. First, SAF is sending first email, then sending second email, then conducting interviews, biometric, and interview is in detail. As you know, that now currently SAF is little a bit strict due to conversion into the new department. So if you are telling, observing the past scenario of the SAF, so SAF will send April and May email at the same time. The SAF sent email of February, March at the same time. February, March, second email awaiting. Now SAF is working for second email. And then what will happen? Conduct the interview of the February and March, and then it will send the emails of March and April at the same time. So it means that what the people of March and April and May, April and May 2022 people, what they must do? They must prepare documents, they must prepare PCC, they must prepare the contract, the job contract, they must prepare all other documents which they will bring, because SAF is asking question. SAF is conducting interview first time in detail due to conversion, and that was objective of the SAF, conversion into the new department. Now they will check the details. SAF is not distributing TRC card. SAF is giving TRC card only to the genuine people. I will also record any one other clip in which all questions once again I will matter what the SAF is asking. Otherwise SAF was not asking in the past, and new department will also ask these questions. So please be ready for that. April, May, your emails will come after 14 to 15 days expecting, and it will come at the same time. Looking at this as analysis, because February, March together, November, December together, then hold on, then conduction of interview, sending of second email. Now sending of second email will start of February, March, conduction of interview will start, and then what will happen? The pre-scheduled email of April, May together, expected at the same time. Thank you very much. Subscribe my channel, like my channel, and also ring the bell for the further notification so that you can get the updated immigration and the visa news all over the world. Thank you very much.